expectations can weigh a club down. These guys weren't playing with expectations at the end of last year at all. Beginning of this year, they were, and we got to fight. Chaput will go with Brayden Schenn. Schenn coming to the aid of his brother, and he's got the right hand free. Then he gets thrown to the ice. Hopefully did not hit his head as he went to the ice pretty hard. A lot of punches early there from Brayden Schenn, sticking up for his big brother.
Flyers continue to do that, and you would expect it from Brayden Schenn. Chaput does a good job of accepting the fight and drops his mitts, and it was Schenn that went down first, and luckily he had his helmet on because Chaput did not have his on. There's Brayden Schenn heading over and asking to go, and eventually the gloves come off and both players throw a bunch of punches towards each other, and you can see the helmet off of Chaput and Brayden Schenn's helmet on, and that's good news for him.